Hello everybody, myself V. Narayana Babu, lecturer in mathematics, GSI PU College, Mysore. In the last class, we have discussed about the multiplication of matrices. Now, we shall do few problems on multiplication of matrices. If A equals 2, 4, 3, 2. B equals 1, 3, minus 2, 5. Find AB. BA. So given matrices are A and B. So we have to find AB and BA. So let us find AB. So AB is equal to 2, 4, 3, 2 into 1, 3 minus 2, 5. Here, A matrix is of order 2 cross 2. Since they are square matrices, it is easy to multiply. And B order is 2 cross 2. Naturally, the product AB will be of the order 2 cross 2. So, the rule in the last session I have told, that is row into column, that is row into column. So first row should be multiplied to the first column, row into column, first row into first column, that is 2 into 1, 2 into 1 plus is the rule, 4 into minus 2, 4 into minus 2. Next is, say first row and second column. First row is multiplied to the second column. First row into second column, next element. So 2 into 3, 2 into 3 plus 4 into 5, 4 into 5. So first row into first column, first row into second column. Next row is second row into first column, that is 2nd row into 1st column, that is 3 into 1 plus 2 into minus 2, 3 into 1 plus 2 into minus 2. Next is second row into second column, 3 into 3 plus 2 into 5. So this will be equal to 2 into 1, 2, 4 into minus 2, minus 8, 2 into 3, 6 plus 4 into 5, 20. 3 into 1, 3. 2 into minus 2, minus 4. 3 threes are 9 plus 2 fives are 10. So 2 minus 8 is minus 6, 26. 3 minus 4 is minus 1. 9 plus 10 is 19. That is, AB matrix will be equal to minus 6, 26, minus 1 and 19. Next we shall find BA. So, to find BA, first you have to write the matrix B and next you have to write the matrix A. So, BA will be equal to, first we shall write B. B is 1, 3, minus 2, 5. Next, A. A matrix is 2, 4, 3, 2. So, the rule is same. Row into column. So, row into column. So, first row into first column. So, 1 into 2. 1 into 2. Plus 3 into 3. 3 into 3. 1 into 2 plus 3 into 3. That is first row into first column. Next element will be first row into second column, that is 1 into 4 plus 3 into 2. Next row is second row into first column, second row into first column. That is minus 2 into 2 plus 5 into 3. Next element is second row into second column. Minus 2 into 4 plus 5 into 2. That will be equal to 1 into 2, 2 plus 3, 3 is a 9, 4 plus 3, 2 is a 6, minus 2 into 2, minus 4 plus 5 into 3, 15, minus 2 into 4, minus 8 plus 5, 2 is a 10. So that will be equal to 2 plus 9, 11, 4 plus 6, 10, minus 4 plus 15 is 11, minus 8 plus 10 is 2. So 11, 10, 11, 2. That is the final answer of the product of matrix B into A. So, next problem, find A into B minus B into A minus B, find A, B minus B, A minus B. B, A. That will be equal to so first matrix is of order 2 into 2 and the second matrix is also order of 2 into 2. So the product matrix will be also of the order 2 into 2 because number of columns in first matrix will be equal to number of rows in the second matrix. So solution A B minus B A into A minus B B A. So that will be equal to A into A square plus B into B B square. Next, first row into second column, A into minus B minus AB plus B into A is AB. Next, second row into first column, minus B into A minus AB plus is the rule, A into B is AB. So minus B into minus B, B square plus A into A square. So that will be equal to A square plus B square, minus AB plus AB 0, minus AB plus AB 0, and this is A square plus B square. So that is the final answer of this problem. So next, problem next problem, find AB if A equals 1, 2, 3, B equals 2, 3, 4. So now we have to find AB here. So AB will be equal to A matrix is 1, 2, 3 and B matrix is 2, 3, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. So now A matrix is of order 3 into 1, that is 3 rows are there and 1 column is there, and matrix B is of the order 1 into 3, 1 into 3. So AB of the order 3 into 3, because number of columns in A will be equal to number of rows in B. So the resultant order will be 3 cross 3. So that means AB matrix will have 3 rows and 3 columns. So here AB will be equal to, now this is first row, first row, first row into first column, so 1 into 2, 2, and first row second column 1 into 3, 3, first row third column 1 into 4. Similarly, second row first column 2 into 2, 4. Second row second column 2 into 3, 6. Second row into third column 2 into 4, 8. next row will be third row into first column, 3 into 2, 6. Third row into second column, 3 into 3, 9. Next, third row into third column, 3 into 4, 12. So, AB is 2, 3, 4, 4, 6, 8, 6, 9, 12. So next problem, find 1, minus 2, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1. That means you have to find the product of these two matrices. So now, the first matrix is of the order 2 into 2, and the second matrix will be of the order 2 into 3. That means number of columns in the first matrix is equal to number of rows in the second matrix. So the product matrix will be of the order 2 into 3. The product matrix will be of the order 2 into 3. That means the product matrix will have 2 rows and 3 columns. So let us find the product. 1 minus 2, 2, 3 into 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1. So the rule is row into column, row into column. So this will be equal to 1st row into 1st column, 1st row into 1st column, next 1st row into 2nd column, next 1st row into 3rd column. After that we go for the next row, 2nd row into 1st column, 2nd row into 2nd column, 2nd row into the 3rd column. That is the rule. So now first element is nothing but the product of 1st row into 1st column. That is 1 into 1 plus minus 2 into 2, minus 2 into 2. Next is 1st row into 2nd column, that is 1 into 2 plus minus 2 into 3. Next, 1 into 1 into 3 plus minus 2 into 1. Next is 2nd row into 1st column, 2 into 1 plus 3 into 2, 2 into 2 plus 3 into 3, next 2 into 3 plus 3 into 1. So that will be equal to 1 plus minus 2 into 4, minus 4, 1 into 2 2 plus minus 6, 3 plus minus 2. So 2 into 1 is 2 plus 3 into 2 is 6. 2 2s are 4 plus 3 into 3, 9. So 2 3s are 6 plus 3 into 1, 3. So that will be equal to 1 minus 4 minus 3, 2 minus 6 minus 4, 3 minus 2, 1, 2 plus 6, 8, 4 plus 9, 13, 6 plus 3, 9. So that completes this problem. So next problem is, if A equals 1 0 0 1, B equals 5 1 6 7, then find AB. So AB will be equal to 1 0 0 1 into 5 1 6 7. The rule is row into column. Here A is of the order 2 cross 2 square matrix, and B is also of the order 2 cross 2, that is also a square matrix. So AB, the product of two square matrix, is again a square matrix of the same order, that is 2 into 2. That means two rows and two columns will be there in the product matrix. So as the rule, row into column, that is 1 into 5 plus 0 into 6, 0 into 6. Next, 1 into 1 plus 0 into 7, that is first row into first column, first row into second column. Next, second row into first column, it is 0 into 5 plus 1 into 6, 0 into 1 plus 1 into 7, that is equal to 5, 1 into 5, 5, plus 6 into 0, 0. So 1 into 1, 1, plus 0 into 7, 0, 0 into 5, 0, plus 1 into 6, 6, 0 into 1, 0, plus 1 into 7, 7. That will be equal to 5, 1, 6, 7. So that means the matrix B itself, we have got the matrix B itself. That means we know that 1, 0, 0, 1 is an identity matrix. So if an identity matrix is multiplied to a given matrix, the resultant will be the given matrix. That means here in this problem, AB will be nothing but B, because A is an identity matrix. Okay, thank you.